Some of Hollywood's biggest stars have gathered on the Gold Coast to honour the best in Australian film and TV. Amanda Abate is on the red carpet. Amanda, this year's AACTA Awards are already underway.
Yes, Sam, this is the biggest night on the Australian entertainment calendar, the Aussie Oscars as they're known. There is no shortage of celebrities in town for the awards, but it was Margot Robbie who stole the show on the red carpet and has received top honours in a very happy homecoming. On a glittering red carpet, the Gold Coast Golden Girl was shining.
It feels like a really nice full circle moment. It feels like I get to come back to where it all began.
The Barbie star snubbed for an Oscar, but back home, the highest of honours, receiving the prestigious Trailblazer Award.
We wanted to engage with the audience. We wanted the world to really get to experience and appreciate the movie. We weren't expecting awards conversations, so it's all icing on the very big pink cake.
Recognition of her enormous success from Currumbin Valley to the heights of Hollywood.
The last time I got this dolled up was probably for my Year 12 formal, and that was, you know, about 5 minutes from here.
Warwick Thornton's The New Boy leads the charge on the silver screen with 12 nominations, changing the lead from priest to nun so Kate Blanchett could star.
The crew's here, the actors here, the writers are so potent. I mean, that's why I want to work here.
So many famous faces, celebrity spotting was in overdrive.
There's so much red carpet here, you need your sunnies.
This is the first time the awards have been hosted on the Gold Coast and the first time they're being televised around the world, shining a bright light on the tourist city that's now also famous for filmmaking.
The rest of the world will recognise Gold Coast as being a major player in the film and television industry.
It should be. I mean, the talent is infinite.
Fans turning out for a celebration about booming film sector and Margot mania.
This is kind of surreal. Like, it doesn't really feel like... Yeah, it was crazy.
We're filmmakers as well, so it's very inspiring.
It really is Hollywood on the Gold Coast. Amanda Abate, 7 News.